this is a 1 week camp. We feel that it's very important to engage them in youth leadership activities, how to lead, how to impact, how to start your own initiative. Then we have another course for educators, which we feel are very important, that educators can teach peace in the classroom. Camper part is being led by our seats, and they have shown great leadership skills.
The kind of program that we're trying to simulate is the replica of the international camp that we have in Maine. Our basic aims and agenda includes how we want them to understand that there's always another side. There's always another side of the story. There's always another narrative.
So when I came back, I realized it finally struck me that Seeds of Peace is something bigger than I actually thought it was.
लोग कहते थे कि पंजाबी ऐसे होते हैं, क्वेटा वाले ऐसे होते हैं. क्वेटा वालों के बारे में हमें कुछ ज़्यादा पता भी नहीं था क्योंकि मीडिया पे उन्हें इतना नहीं दिखाते. यहाँ पे मिलके वो सारी गलतफहमी हमारी दूर हो गई.
When you actually choose to listen to others, that's when you are changed.
Most of the minorities in Pakistan, they're really feeling that they're really pushed towards a state where they don't feel secure. But dialogue and discussing these things are the first step towards Pakistan, which we are envisioning, where every citizen will equal rights, when people will not be, you know, discriminated on the basis of their ethnicity, on the basis of their religion, on the basis of their sex, gender.
यहाँ पर आके मुझे मतलब मैं अंदर से बहुत स्ट्रॉन्ग हुई हूँ.
Sometimes you need to let go of your hindrances, the things that are stopping within you, and it's a very fulfilling experience.
So when these kids will go back to their hometowns, they'll start their own action plans.
Social action projects are a very important part of the National Integration Camp, because we wanted the campers to have a sense of what they actually believe in, and they should, you know, go and implement that in their cities. I'm so happy this process started now, and I can see so many young people are being engaged in the cities.
जब हम NIC से वापस आए थे, हमें NIC वालों ने एक नया view, एक aim दे दिया था. हम बहुत कुछ करना चाहते थे अपनी country के लिए. ये जो project था, together we learn, we grow. जहाँ मेरी class है, हम वहाँ बैठे हुए हैं. जो बच्चे जो सबक के लिए जाते हैं, तो वो उधर से आते हैं, तो फिर मेरे पास पढ़ने आते हैं. तो वहाँ से बहुत confident लेकर आए.
हमने दो महीने मुसलसल इस पर मेहनत की और आज हम यहाँ तक पहुँचे. फैसिलिटेशन में हमने आइडेंटिटी थीम रखी है और काउंसलिंग में भी हम ऐसे गेम्स रख रहे हैं जिनमें वो टीम वर्क सीख सकें और एक दूसरे को बर्दाश्त करना सीख सकें.
हम इन्हें जानते भी नहीं थे अलग के, और हम उनके साथ इतने फ्रेंक हो गए कि वो हम जैसे हमारे अपने ब्रदर जैसे सिस्टर्स हैं.
This is a long-term engagement with Seeds of Peace. This is a courage to lead change at the grassroots level.
छोटी-छोटी चीजों से तो बड़ी चीजें बनती हैं ना. हम एक स्टार्ट करेंगे तो इंशाल्लाह बड़ी चेंज जरूर आएगी.
This is a movement now. I'm glad that they have taken so much out of National Integration Camp, that they really believed in it, and they are taking it forward.